for it, eh?
No worries. I'm overdressed.
That's why I got like three layers.
I unzipped them this morning.
Yeah.
But I think I need to unzip some more.
You know what the trick is that I've been reading this?
Yeah.
If you're overdressed, what, like if you're fully dressed when we leave home.
Yeah. It's better, isn't it?
Heat. Basically, it's supposed to allow one layer off.
Yeah.
Allow your body to adapt.
Okay.
Outside down.
Yeah.
That's what I read. Okay. It makes sense though.
No, it does.
Sweat straight as you leave the house.
No.
And then you get wet and then it's all unpleasant.
That's the thing about this country, it's very unpredictable. I can never just leave my house and go back with my bike spotless.
Even in summer.
Especially in summer.
Yeah. So.
Not this way. I turned left back there.
Yeah.
The hill maybe we're talking about.
Not yet.
I know what's coming.
No, to the green one?
Yeah. Must come up! we're turning around and going back up that?
I want to, but only if those guys want to.
Okay.
I always like to do that, but whoever I'm with.
Yeah. That is ridiculous.
That's the one. Who wants to turn around and go that way?
Yeah, you do that all the way here.
You want to do it? Yeah, I look like I want to do it? No. Why not? Be careful, come off the road, guys.
Sorry, mate, sorry.
That's the only way we're going to get stronger, bro.
If we're going to be like Louis, right?
Well, I want to be like Louis, but not right now.
You guys want to leave that hill, yeah?
Yeah. Well, I'm leaving. You can do that and come back. Probably better off for us, yeah?
We have some more tasty hills, can die.
Oh, big time.
Oh, there's more to come, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you think this is the last
one? Oh, no, I'm good. Let's go. Oh,
let me take some nutrients. Hold on.
Thank you. fun.
Yeah.
Just stop here, yeah?
Stop at the top over there on the left.
Yeah, no worries. What? You got a puncture?
Yeah, something wrong with his tyre. Let's go to the pub and wait. They know where they're going.
Alright, cool. I'm a dickhead. Alright then, come up here and say it to my fucking face, you prick. Fucking dickhead yourself, you cunt. See me coming up the hill and he's speeding towards me, you prick. Huh? What a fucking idiot. That's brilliant, my camera's going.
you put.
Point. you, mate.
I was doing a bit of off-roading.
What are you doing over there?
Oh no, that's good, boss.
Sunset ride here.
Get home all dark in that, yeah.
Double gloved, yeah.
Double gloved, bro. When we stopped, I was like, no, not this.
Levels.
Oh, different angles.
Oh, girls. Oh, girls, please.
It's all about the angle of the dangle, bro.
That's yes. It. If you got no dangle, you got an angle.
Ooh, gloves. Gloves.
they've got to milk it.